wrong?
Excuse me? Is this 4815 Avocado Terrace?
The police! Yes, it is! You're here just in time! That lady is trying to destroy me! And that trollish-looking guy, man, thing is totally helping her. Just ignore the girl pointing a magic wand. And it's probably a lesser charge, but this severed lizard arm is complicit, too.
Well, that's something, all right. Now, if you'll all stay calm, I'm sure we can clear this up right now. Okay, I got a call about a car double parked, but, since the wheels of the top car ain't on the ground, that's not my jurisdiction.
What? That's it? You're gonna ignore all the evil going on? Evil? Evil? Evil!
Oh, that doesn't look dangerous. That's one of those animations, right?
You mean animatronics.
Listen, kid, once there's a real crime, give me a call.
All right, let the bargaining begin. I leave if you let me rip out Princess Marco's spine and wear it as a fancy scarf.
Okay, that seems a little extreme.
Honey, we really don't have time for this. The Morrisons are going to be here soon and we haven't even picked out the placemats!
What if we ground Marco for a week?
Or you let me grind her bones into a pulp?
We won't let Marco play video games.
Do you even know how bargaining works?
No pizza on Fridays!
Or you can let me disembowel her.
We make him do the dishes.
Yeah. What if I just apologize?
An apology? Yes, an apology will suffice under certain conditions.
Marco, you can't give up that easy.
I'll do anything to get Heinous out of here. Whatever you want, Miss Heinous, just name it. Why did I say whatever you want?
It's finally happening. Let's see what those princesses think of their idol now.
I can't believe our son led a...